van is underwater now.
The drowning deaths of two mental health patients sparks cries for changes.
Why were they put in the cage?
News 13's Maggie Lorenz investigates the current laws and what changes could be coming. Tonight at 6.